Today we're going to teach you how to do a two-step wall flip. When you're running, you only need your to be running distance, not too much. And when you're putting your first step, when you're stepping, you don't want your leg to be too out. Or too in when you're stepping. And your first leg is bringing stepping you up, then in your second leg, it's pushing you up and back at the 45 degree angle while you're swinging your arms at the same time. Then at the peak of the jump, that's when you're gonna tuck, then you open. Also, when you're learning this move, you don't have to know how to do a standing backflip like this. But it helps with the two-step wall flip. And also, when you're learning this move, you want to learn it in a safe way. So you can learn it in an open gym. You can put mats on the ground or mats against the wall. And thank you, and subscribe for more amazing tutorials and videos.